you expect from me? I'm trying to do this respectfully. They say that life is a race. I knew my problems would probably catch up eventually. I do my best to be calm. How you gonna write me and tell me you slaughtered my family? That's just a glimpse of the stuff that gets said to me. These are the parts of my life that I'll never see. Woo! I am aware it's aggressive. I am not here for acceptance. I don't know what you expected, but what you expect when you walk in a therapy session. Her dad is abusive, apparently he likes a beat on him. Want me to smile? You want me to laugh? You want me to walk on the stage with a smile on my face when I'm mad? And put on a mask? For real though, I mean, what you expect from me? I'm trying to do this respectfully. They say that life is a race. I knew my problems would probably catch up eventually. I do my best to be calm. How you gonna write me and tell me you slaughtered my family? That's just a glimpse of the stuff that gets said to me. These are the parts of my life that I'll never see. From me. I'm trying to do this respectfully. They say that life is a race. I knew my problems would probably catch up eventually. I do my best to be calm. How you gonna write me and tell me you slaughtered my family? That's just a glimpse of the stuff that gets said to me. These are the parts of my life that I'll never see. Whoa. I am aware it's aggressive. I am not here for acceptance. I don't know what you expect, but what you expect when you walk in a therapy session. And told me her life's full of drama. Said her dad is abusive, apparently he likes a beat on her mind. Want me to smile? You want me to laugh? You want me to walk on the stage with a smile on my face when I'm mad? And put on a mask? For real though, I mean, what you expect from me? I'm trying to do this respectfully. They say that life is a race. I knew my problems would probably catch up eventually. I do my